This video presents visualizing of the planar algebraic curve. The input is the equation of the curve and the result is the graph of the curve. We start with computing the singular points. Then we determine the extreme points by using spline algorithm. We refer to singular and extreme points collectively as the critical points. We need to compute tangents to the curve at these points. Now we can use Bezier curves for visualization of the arcs. Thanks for watching.